very practical person. I think the first priority that we should take as a nation is to get low-level, nonviolent offenders, mentally ill people, and people who are suffering from substance abuse as their primary issue out of the criminal justice system. They don't belong there, or particularly out of the prison system. That will free up a lot more breathing room and resources to focus on the more serious crimes that concern us the most.